know how if you kill someone, you go to jail?
Well, it's a crime, yes.
If you abuse them, you don't go to jail?
Yeah.
If I broke someone's legs, I'll go to jail.
That's a self-imaginary soul, yep.
If I slap them, I've still assaulted them, but I probably won't go to jail.
Yeah, not likely. Where's this going?
Just listen. There's a point here, okay? If I break someone's legs, I go to jail. But there's like a cutoff point, yeah? Beyond which I go to jail. Before which, like in the case of abusing and slapping someone, I don't go to jail, right?
Roman, what is happening?
Just listen, this is important. So there is a point. If instead of breaking the leg, I bruise the leg, or I break a toe, there's a line. That's what I'm trying to say. I just want to know, what is that line? Because I want to inflict as much pain and suffering as possible without going to jail. I mean, what if it's 4 slaps? Yeah? 2 slaps, very painful. And then the other 2, not so painful, but just, you know, humiliating. Yeah? If I do those 4 slaps in a day, does the clock reset for each day, or do they accumulate? Because you can't go to court and say, Your Honor, he slapped me 40 times, when I actually slapped you just 4 times a day.
Okay, what did he do this time? You know what? Don't tell me. Because if it's a very petty reason, I am going to judge you so much.
Oh, you're probably going to be even more pissed off than I am if you knew what to do. You know how we over time has never find sugar?
Ma, I don't even know why the company does. Are they putting us on a diet?
I saw him. He comes in at exactly 6 o'clock and he puts the sugar in a go. What do they call those things? A good tiffin. He puts it in a tiffin and he takes it home. And then for us now, we have to drink chai in the car.
Instead of like one person slapping him 4 times, let's spread the slaps around. Get like 12 people, give him 12 slaps at the back of his head, because legally, that's not a slap. You get like a slap.